Hello! Now, this is a honey beer. Now, I do like me honey beers, but I don't think I've had one for a while, but this is the Arbor Ales honey beer. Loving that logo. Awesome. Gonna try open this flick on. Not usually for ages. See if I can open it with. I've got BB Barfly. I think, right, some of that came from this invention. But to show you how good BB Barfly is. Gotta remember to pour the bottle condition beers properly. I'm sure that there's a technique. Nice head to it. See if I poured any sediment in. Everything looks rosy. Well, orangey. Ooh, pizza. Back in a minute. Yeah, I don't want pizza burning. This is nice. Hot. Okay. Only beer, 4.2%. Get something on the nose. This is so, it basically contains the smell. Really got this to somewhere there. Yeah, cheers. Found it. Knuckles. I see you in camera. Yeah. It's okay. So we'll put bottle. It's alright, yeah. Anyway, I'm hungry, so I'm gonna stick in this and drink that. I'll see you later. You take care. Goodbye. It's okay. I can't remember, but I don't think honey beers are supposed to be that cloudy. It's probably why I'm not getting much honey from it. It has that faintness of dead. Still drinkable. No. It's going well with my pizza. But, yeah. I'm getting a taste of dead beer. If you'd have seen the bottom of this, basically, normally, only beers, the sparkle upwards. If you looked at the bottom of here, they're asleep. So, see if my camera will pick it up. See it? Basically, it's just dead. See it? Not shifting that lot. Feedback. And it's funny colour as well. I've never seen a head. looks like it's orange. Like the actual head of it, it's got like orangey streaks in it. Anyway, that's some good beers from Arbor Ales. You take care. Bye bye.